Hello everyone! So what are you cooking? So people ask me, hey George, are you cooking? The other day I met a friend and he was telling me, are you the one cooking at home? Are you cooking French food? And no, I'm not cooking. That's Sven who cooks. Look, when say hello to everyone.
Hello!
And okay. So here is the rice. That's the rice from the last time. So you know, in China, usually people never eat the rice that has already been cooked. So they will always want to eat the new rice, the fresh rice.
Well,
no, but yes.
But right,
can I look at your face? Can I face you? Yeah.
No, why you?
About you talk. When he didn't make up, so she doesn't want to show her face.
No makeup.
That doesn't matter. Didn't get dressed. People see.
I make a soup.
They see your face. People see your face. You make a soup. What is this? It's the steamed.
The steamed, no, not yet. Okay. I make the soup.
And the soup, okay.
Ça, c'est le...
Ah, the lotus.
Lotus, avec the bone.
It's the bone, the pork bone. The soup is good. I think, and it's okay to do. And this?
This...
This is very healthy, this. It's I think the taro. Sometimes we cook this inside the oven. Just wash them, put them inside the oven.
This is smoke the meat and the fish mixed together.
Yeah.
My mother cook it for me because George and the poor don't eat the spicy food, so I need to prepare something for myself. Otherwise, I cannot eat.
So she cannot survive.
Without spicy. But you also eat
them. Yeah, I also eat the spice. But I try to avoid eating too much because I know that's what got me at vitiligo at the beginning. Too much spicy, sleeping too late, the coffee.
I'm going to cook this, the tofu with the cinnamon. And
is the cinnamon inside? What is this?
The tofu
with red meat.
No, this
the blood. This celery.
Celery, yes. And with this legume.
Okay, this one is very healthy. This is not so much vegetable at this time of the year. You see, you only have the one that are very sick. The leaves is very sick. You don't have the fresh one like salad at this time of the year. It doesn't grow so much here. I think this one is more resistant to all the flies and the bugs. This kind of salad, I think so. Not sure.
This is leftover. From last time.
Yeah. No, that's okay, that's good. It's onion with meat. It's onion
with
meat. Yeah, I also like it. And the onion is very good for you, in fact. Could give you a lot of zinc. So I also like to eat this. And that's it, okay? Yeah, baby? You want to add something? The farm eggs. I will show you a place next time in the next video. There's a place in our university that's very good. That apparently these are the product from the farm. So I'm not sure if it's true, but this and the money is supposed to help the poor kids.